I mean, what I've done is pretty self-explanatory, man. Almost 10 or 11 years ago, and they make music that style like ISC. And India was a country with about one crore or more than a crore people living in one country. And one thing that they looked at me, the whole crore of people, and looked at me and stared me in my face was like, "What the heck are you doing, man? What is this? You know, what do you call this? We've never heard of this." And I told them, "This is rap. This is Hindi rap. This is Punjabi rap. This is rap music." And at that time in Mumbai and Delhi and Punjab, where I went, I would have people, maybe 10, 20, 30, 40, 30, 40, 40, stand and stare me in my face. They won't dance. They won't move. They just wanted to look at my face when they saw me rap, and I would do that for them. And I left. That's silly, everybody.